We're here to ask for the French government to do everything in their power to get the release of the 28 activists and the two journalists that have been in jail in Russia for 38 days now. The French government and the Prime Minister will meet President Putin in a couple of days in Russia, and we're asking him to discuss the situation of our activists and to ask for their release with the President Putin next week.